Highlights: Martina Trajdos made the headlines, but definitely not the way she would have hoped for. She was all set to step into the mat to take on Hungarian Szabolcs Bas in the women's 63 kg category when she received a pre-bout, motivation, and a pep talk from her coach. The talk, however, was more action and less talking as the coach grabbed Oosbaas by her gi and swung her back and forth before slapping her twice. But the motivation wasn't enough for Martina, who lost the round of 32 bout and crashed out of the games. Never miss anything on the world of sports by subscribing to the channel. Cheers!